Hello and welcome back once again. Rob told me to do this. And today, I'm not doing no reviews, I'm not doing no recipes, I'm not doing nothing. Over the last few weeks, when I've gone the cruise and I went exploring around the fort and I've done all that stuff, it's got me more into doing exploring. And we met an amazing, this place is literally 10 minutes from my house, and you could be in the middle of nowhere. It's an abandoned railway track, but the scenery is just awesome. There's just trees, the background. You can just walk around for hours, which over the next few weeks my intention is to explore this place a lot more and see what it's got to offer and find different things. I'm expanding out into doing these type of videos. If you want to see them, please leave a comment below and let me know. I won't be changing for my food recipes, that's the main point of this channel. But in the miscellaneous playlist, which I've got going already, I will be putting these type of videos out here. It's a beautiful day. I don't want to be stuck inside. I want to be just out and about, whether it's walking around, doing nothing. But come the winter, I will be stuck inside. It'll be raining, it'll be snowing, it'll be horrible. So while we've got this beautiful weather in the UK, specifically here in Dudley, I mean, look at it, what's not to like around the area. People say UK, certain areas of UK, it's dumb. Literally I'm 5 minutes from the town centre, but this is just a total chill out place. I think this is my happy place. It's one of them where you can just come, you can just chill, you can relax, maybe have a drink or do whatever you want to do and just spend some time away from the usual marigold of going to work, coming home, having tea, doing whatever you gotta do. And this is me expressing how I feel about that now. I'm 42 years old, I've never really done anything like this before. I've never really explored anywhere. I've got up in the morning, I've gone to work, I've come home, gone to sea, got up in the morning, come home, gone to work. And you see other people doing these type of things and you think, oh, I'd like to do that. I just go and do it. Just, it's Sunday afternoon, I've got nothing to do and I'm just chilling, and it's so nice to just sit in the sun and believe that you can just explore, go for a walk. We all like a bit of exercise every now and again. Just go and chill, go and relax, go and do what makes you happy. And being in these type of places at the moment, being on that cruise and exploring La Coruña, going to that fort, it just opened my eyes a lot more to what I want to do as a person in the future. And my missus is unfortunately at work today, but she wants to come and up here and explore, and I'll bring them up here and we'll probably, I might do a video of both together, I don't know. But I don't want to start a separate channel, I really don't, for these type of videos. I want to keep it all together and just expand my repertoire of stuff, what I'm doing. And maybe I might change the name of the channel from Rob's Homemade to maybe just Rob's, or I don't know, I'll have to think about that. But tell me in the comments below what you guys like, what you don't like, what you want me to see, whether you want to keep the reviews, whether you want to. Don't want to see these vlogs, let me know and I'll stop doing them. But to be honest, I won't stop doing them, but I won't upload them. I'll still do them for my own personal thing, because that's what I want to do. But my hot sauce reviews, my food recipes, it will all be staying on the channel, because that's my passion, and this is becoming another passion of just coming out, walking about and just exploring stuff and finding new things in an area which I've lived in a few years, and I've never really been anywhere in it. I've been to Dudley Town Centre and back, I've been to work and back, I've never really thought, you know, I used to ride my bike a lot down the canal, but I've never come off the canal and come up to these type of areas and come up to these places. But I am wanting to start doing it from now on. And I will be uploading. I upload on a Wednesday and a Sunday for my foodie stuff. I might start uploading these type of videos on a Monday. So I'd be uploading Monday, Wednesday, Sunday, and I love it. I do love it. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you appreciate how I feel about wanting to do these videos and wanting to carry on with these videos, and hopefully you'll be on board with them. If you're not, that's fine, but we'll see where it goes from here, and hopefully I'll see you all again soon. Smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you all again soon. Peace!